Yeah, it's a special way for the seniors to go out. We all knew it could happen this off season. One thing that we focused on was building a family-like atmosphere more than the past, maybe, and really, getting the leaders to kind of step out and be the leaders, because there were so many people wanting to lead, but we didn't need a lot of them, and so that's what happened. And we really had good leaders that stepped up, and the season began, but. I think it really showed out in the Vanderbilt game was probably our coming out of the season. Because we played good non-conference teams, but everybody was anticipating that game. And so we really started off strong in the SEC with that win, and it continued. I thought the South Carolina game was kind of heart-dropping, but we were in that. It's unfortunate how it happened, but we don't blame anybody or, point fingers, but something that made the season more exciting. If we would have won that game, then we would have already been in the SEC championship. So for the fans, it kind of became more exciting in a way because they were like, "Oh, they have to win, they must win." So they were kind of on their toes every day, and I don't think I'd trade a win there for anything else, because it really made the season more special as it went on. I think if I had to pick a play that stuck out to me this season, it'd probably be Henry Josey's first touchdown run, and then the A&M run where he kind of sealed the game. Just to see him where he's gone from that injury is really spectacular and very heartfelt to me to see him grow from there. Well, first, I gotta say that we have a really good offense too. So I don't want people to forget that, but their defense is really good. Their defensive front is probably the strong suit of their defense. Their hard chargers, they go to the whistle, and I think that's overlooked sometimes in some teams. They're really talented, and they have a lot of speed on their defense. And their defensive front rotates a lot, and so they're always fresh. And I think that's something that really has helped them perform this year and outperform other teams. He's very mentally strong. To see him go through all that and still have a positive attitude, it really shows a lot about his character. I was really proud of how he handled the situation this year. He didn't sit around and pout until he was healed. He understood that the team needed him to, help Maddie kind of perform at a level that James was performing at. And I think Maddie did real well there. But James is a true leader, And I don't think it's shown until this year. But, he really knows how to take charge and command a team. And, that's just speaking about football. Outside of football, he's someone that, you can hang out with any day and someone that's always fun and you can trust. And he's somebody that if I have a son one day, that I'd want him to grow up like James, if that's possible. We went to the Dallas Eagles game, so that was very fun and exciting times. Last night, or yesterday, I should say, was kind of our busy day. We went to the Children's Hospital, and that was a very humbling experience. We got to meet a lot of a lot of amazing kids, I should say. They were really amazing and. To see them battle what they have to battle and to see their positive attitude really shows that, we really don't have it tough when we think we do. Practice isn't as bad as you think it is. So that was kind of humbling experience for everybody, and I think that showed. And then we went to Main Event, and we had a fun time there, bowling, laser tag, all the games and stuff. It's funny because it said Main Event on our schedule, and we were like, well, what's the main event? And it comes to find out that it's called Main Event, so we all kind of laughed about that. But I've been kind of relaxing and chilling, not doing a lot. I've been trying to take care of my body and prepare for the game. By far the best one that I've seen since the bowl games I've been to. They're very hospitable. They take care of you. They make sure you're number one in their hearts. The food's amazing there. I don't think I've been to a hospitality room that's had a basketball court there. So, if that explains how big it is, then I think people will get the picture.